Welcome everyone. In this video, we will show you how to use manual snips. Now, let's say you want to do a walkthrough. By using the search functionality, you can search through all uploaded documents. Once you find the right document, you can use different snips to link information to your Excel workbook. With snips, you can cross-reference Excel with supporting evidence, like PDFs, images, Microsoft Word, and Excel files. The references are automatically stored in the workbook. This makes it very easy to prepare and review audit procedures. By using the blue text snip, you can copy information from the document to your Excel workbook. With the yellow sum snip, you can sum multiple amounts that are in your documents. Let's add a couple more text snips to make sure we have all the important information copied in our Excel workbook. When running text recognition, DataSnipper recognizes all the numbers in the documents. By right-clicking directly on the numbers in the document viewer, you can easily create a snip on your Excel workbook. To finish this example sheet, let's place the final text snips before we take a look at other interesting features. By clicking the green validation snip, you can highlight that something is validated, or use the red exception snip to indicate something is wrong and maybe needs further analysis. Let's select the text snip again to show you some other helpful features. You can also make text snips on images like this print screen from our website, or scanned documents like this scan from the book, The Smartest Guys in the Room. Yep, that's right. DataSnipper will do its magic. Let's search and snip Enron here to add it to Excel. To summarize, by placing different snips, the information in the Excel file is linked to the uploaded documents. Now your team members can easily review your work. Thank you for watching this short introduction to manual snips. Please make sure to watch our other videos to learn more. Happy snipping!